bought me a couple of pens. $15. Not too bad. I had to get some toilet paper too. But the pens, and see now, I have a stove. I have gas for the stove. And now I have pens. So maybe later on, I'll break that stuff out. We cook up some pancakes. I've been craving them. I know a way to make them. I tried doing it on my electric fry pan, but that thing, it don't regulate heat. It's either too hot or too not hot enough. So we'll try it with the camp stove. Now, something you ought to know is I'm just taking my shoes off. The owner of the place don't like open flames in our rooms. Now, mind you, the main stove is gas. So it's not like this place is all electric. But, you know what? He already kicked me out. I'm already fixing the move. So, what more can he do? Right? I gotta eat. And for that, I gotta cook. But I have to say, that hot logic has saved my life. 'Cause without it, there'd be no cooking. Can you imagine life without having the ability to cook and not have the money to go out and eat every day? Can you imagine that? Now you see why I'm so skinny. But he made it very clear that that's his kitchen. I mean, there ain't even no place to put any food out there for us. He gave me a shelf in the refrigerator, but he always keeps it full of his garbage. So the only thing I have is a shelf in the freezer. May as well not. When I move, I'm getting my own fridge. It ain't gonna be nothing but a 12-volt deal, but it'll be better than nothing. So yeah, later on, I think I'll bring you back when I decide to try these pans out. And we'll see how it goes. No guarantee. But I'm gonna wash them up first. You always want to wash them when they're new. So I'll wash them up first and then we'll see what happens. I'm kind of excited to check it out. Non-stick skillet set. It's an 8-inch. Fanciest thing in the world, but you'll do. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that for now. I'm gonna sit back, get my stuff together, 'cause my room's a mess, and watch some YouTube. The time right now is 16:30 on the dot. 4:30 for my 12-hour people. So I'll get back with y'all, one way or the other. Peace. Hey guys, check it out. We're gonna try this pancake idea. First, I'm gonna turn this on. Turn it down a bit. I'm not the best pancake maker. And I think this thing is down about as low as it's gonna possibly go. I hope y'all can see what I'm doing. Kinda crowded in here, you know. But it works. My floor is not exactly level. But it don't matter. I think we're about ready to flip it. That's about as low as it's gonna get. But it works. That one seems to be cooking faster than that one. But this one's just about ready to turn. Should be anyway. Be non-stick. So far, so good. Oh, not yet. Thank you. needs the butter anymore. We can shut the pan off here in just a second, because the heat from the pan should do the rest. So we'll cut that off. Just let this kind of move around in the pan. Oh yeah, I got some syrup for this too. I said, I'm just letting the heat do it. You can make toast that way too, just don't put butter in it. Just heat up the pan, put the toast on, and just flip it now and again. You don't need a toaster. I've done it. But for pancakes, I like a little butter in my pan. Me. Now we'll let this all cool down. Get rid of that. So that that's nice and safe. And I think we can eat. I'm going to put a little bit of water in this. I think we'll just do that. And then put some water in it. Up here. We'll set that in the sink. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Well, guys, them were really, really, really good. I was quite impressed. So, at least now I got a way to cook. So that's pretty cool. But I think I'm going to wrap this video up. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for sticking around.